A mouthwatering salmon dish glazed with homemade teriyaki sauce. Prepare salmon fillets, teriyaki sauce, garlic, ginger, soy sauce, brown sugar, and assorted vegetables. Marinate the salmon in a mixture of teriyaki sauce, garlic, ginger, soy sauce, and brown sugar. Toss the vegetables in olive oil and roast till they are slightly charred. Pan-sear the marinated salmon until it's perfectly cooked and glazed. Serve the glazed salmon with the roasted vegetables.